I think that the technology has been, you know, changing the whole landscape of title screens, you know, designed. Most of the motion graphic designer has relied a lot on the technology and creates this kind of effects. I remember in the 90s, there were this kind of a optical effects that we will use a plexiglass to shoot through. You know, we will capture images through the plexiglass, and then we return the plexiglass to create its distortions, and then we will hit light on the object. That is something that was very popular at that time. There are other graphic techniques that, you know, has been done, and I think that, you know, there was, you know, when we did Desperate Housewife, and I think that at that time there are a lot of other motion graphics companies who was asked to create pop-up book images. Seven is a title sequence that makes a big impact on me too, because it's so different, you know, at that time. Kind of against the traditional way of doing titles and just totally off. Very crunchy and, you know, dark and scratchy textures, you know, on film and all this. And everybody is trying to replicate, you know, this Seven look. That, I think that it has a global impact. It's really changed the possibility of how motion graphics can be done. I think that it's gonna be a handmade kind of intuitive way of creating, you know, accidents that, you know, we will be able to react to, and then, you know, take that look and feel, and, you know, and digitize those, and then reapply it to, you know, wherever that we need, you know, to achieve, you know, the effects. So it's gonna be a hybrid, I think. You know, it needs to be a hybrid, you know, not totally rely on the computer generated images. Every time that when a motion graphics company or a motion graphic designers create one new technique, and everybody's follow, and then become trendy. So the question is the technique is important in motion graphics? So, you know, but I think that, you know, it is not as important as it should be. Film is all about humanity, and humanity deals with emotion. Future design wise is always in any art, any form of art. I think that it's going to be all integrated together, and the fusion, the idea of fusions, you know, when you go to the restaurant, you know, there's a fusion food, and there's a, you know, and all the integrations, multiculturalism, you know, that's our future.